chicken casserole out of the seasoning packet. I have got all the ingredients, but so I put water in a saucepan. I'm gonna put let the chicken cook first. So that's what I'd be doing, is just sort of like chicken dinner, like chicken, vegetables and potatoes, which means a lot of people. So like on one of my past videos, you need to peel the potatoes, and then afterwards you put them in half, so they're not as big when you put them in the saucepan. Whilst always peeling, you should watch where you put your fingers so you don't cut yourself or anything, otherwise you'll need a plaster on it. If you're in a professional kitchen, you'll have to write out a report of an incident of someone getting hurt or peeling. Or when I was at my last college, you shouldn't put knives in the sink, and you're washing other parts, you don't know if knives are going to be there. You could cut yourself off washing pots, what I got taught, because one time there was lots of pots to do, and what I was saying was, when I was in the kitchen in college, there was lots of pots, and I accidentally put the short ones in the sink, and my little froze and didn't say anything. But I didn't know that you shouldn't put short knives in the sink. That's how much I know about catering. Now that I've peeled the potatoes, I need to cut them in half. Small ones you don't need. You need to cut them in half, or the big ones, you put them in quarters. Now I've chopped all the potatoes, I've put them all in here. Now he cuts up little chickies. You should do it with a large knife, or if you're desperate and it's so hot, you should use a knife and fork. Put all this in the jar and stir it around. Now that the potato is done, I'll be using a pan to put carrots, peas, potatoes, mixed in chicken egg. doing it, I'm doing a little bit. Olive oil. Thank you.